Hey guys, Matt here with Don't Stop Now Productions. Today we're doing a review on the Snotty Knives High Roller. This is from Mike Snotty, who is a Southern Texas-based knife maker. It is a milled billet titanium channel style balisong with a blade by Dustin Larson. It weighs 3.94 ounces and is 10.5 inches long when open. It is 6.81 inches long when closed. It features press fit hexagon pivots and a hole pattern similar to the Archangel from Cold Steel. The blade features a hollow grind with swedge, the spine is radiused and it has prominent horns. The blade is razor sharp with a needle point. The handles are milled nearly to the bottom of the handle, which means that there's very little weight at the end of the handles. This makes it a very neutral balisong in the handles, however the blade from Dustin is a little bit heavy for not having any extra weight in the handles. Now this, again, is not the stock blade, so I cannot comment how the stock version would flip, but this version I can say that fanning and twirling were exceptionally smooth, rollovers were smooth and predictable, single rotation aerials were very predictable, but due to the lightweight and large frame of the knife, multiple rotations proved to be a little bit more unpredictable. Aerial chaplains were the most challenging technique that I found with this knife. The weight of the blade just made it want to kind of jump off your finger. Once chaplains were going, they were easy to keep going. Walking chaplains and chaplain transfers also felt very natural. Overall, I really enjoyed flipping this knife, and there are a lot of balisongs out there, but there are not many high rollers out there. If you can manage to find one and you can afford to pick it up, I would definitely recommend giving it a try. Go ahead and give us a like and a follow, and don't forget to check us out on YouTube and subscribe to our channel for a lot more balisong and knife related content. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.